Good evening, my fellow roleplayers. How are you doing this fine night with the Witcher Geralt without his beard? I mean, last time we had a little problem with that guy with the howler. I thought I was going to have an easy time because I thought it's only level 20, I'm level 15. How hard can it be? No, it was pretty hard because we didn't do that much damage. It's like we were poking him with a toothpick, and we were doing 300 to 280 damage every time. But I've edited out the part that I didn't hit him. I was going bounded by the guy, but I've left the ones, the clips, some clips that when I was comboing him with some attacks. Basically, that was the entire fight. I was most of the time evading his attacks, then attacking, and that's about it. That was my fourth attempt, that video that you saw. That was my fourth attempt, and not much else to say. I guess we won't try any quest that has a level that's level 20 because it's gonna be pretty hard. Yeah, I would have chosen to not edit them out if it wasn't so long, but the video goes for 50 minutes and I can't let you watch 50 minutes of me evading and then dying. But anyways, I've consumed every swallow, I've consumed puffball bombs and the grape shot, the star bomb, and that's about it. Everything else, I didn't use them. That boss was weak to that monster, I mean. Was weak too. Let you see, where is it? I believe his relics. It was Chorts, but his name was Howler. Are smaller than fiends, true, but still big enough to kill. Chorts are the somewhat smaller kin of fiends and boom back of wretches. This guy killed killed the fiend, and basically he was harder. I've used double puffball, but it wasn't doing that much damage because he has to stay still in the area of the effect. And the relic oil also, I've used it, but most of the time I was evading, so I couldn't use it very well, but it lasts for 30 minutes. The fight has gone for more than 30 minutes. And I've consumed also 3 cats, that lets you see in the dark. That is the first time that I found that useful. But anyways, let's get the reward. And as you can see, I have that howler dropped this Azure Wrath. It's a silver sword, armor piercing, chance of stun. Yeah, that monster dropped that thing, and it also dropped this short trophy. Bonus experience for monsters. I guess we could use that. Bonus experience should prove useful.
Oh, aye.
A Chort was prowling the nearby forest, found itself competing for territory with a fiend, so it turned aggressive.
A Chort? A fiend? Why they be bothering us? Think more'll come? Think they've done made a pact to take our village?
Doubt it, but I'll be sure to keep my eyes open, see if there's anything else out there.
Cheers then, Witcher. Here, take the purse. All the folk of the village chipped in.
Thanks. Take care now.
Yeah, that's a thing that that I wouldn't want to experience again. Anyways,
not a problem.
Let's talk to this guy. He's right in front of us, but I was planning to do another quest, but let's do him.
Blasted mutant.
Where's all this hate for witchers coming from?
Where? I'll tell you where. One of yous came here, ate his fill for 2 days while he thunked things over. Then he says he'd do us a favor and kill our monster. What's your price? I asked. But he said he wanted no coin, for he saw we'd none to offer.
So what did he want instead of coin?
Said for pay he'd take something I had but did not yet know about. Then he left. And here the door swung shut behind him. My lass started wailing. What's these tears? I asked. Oh, I can't bear it, she says. I'll kill the horsen.
Go on.
Fool girl wept that some beast was gonna kill the witcher dead. Ye howling for a mutant, I said. Then she told me, bugger had bewitched her with his evil eye, seduced her, and that were to be his prize. A witcher's bastard.
If he's really a witcher, you don't have a thing to worry about. We can't sire children.
Thank the gods any more of yous and we'd be lost. But this one, he beguiled me daughter, rutted her neath me own roof. That I can't forgive.
Tell me where he is. Take care of this for you.
Cemetery. Went there to slay the monster. Hope the corpse eater guts that fornicated freak.
Witcher wannabe, let's do this thing. Oh damn you. You're staining our reputation. This goddamn dude. I understand that they have a powerful lust, but that's no excuse to go from behind to lie. Even. Just to get laid. I believe this is the place that we've done another quest in this place. I've already killed the monster here. Yeah, I still have the level 7 witcher's equipment, so when I was dealing with that level 20 howler, I was having a lot of trouble. I will never attempt that again.
Thank you, you came just in time. A moment more and that gull would have filleted me like a flounder.
Actually, not sure I should have intervened. Your combat style, it's new to me. Should have just observed. Where'd you complete your training? School of the Snail? But then where'd you get your wolf's head medallion?
You're the real thing? A witcher?
Mm-hmm. What gave it away? That I didn't wet my trousers at the sight of one lousy ghoul? Answer the question. Where'd you get the medallion?
I bought it from a traveling peddler. Oh, the villagers are coming. Don't tell him about me, please.
Monster slain! Oi, what's this? Two witchers? We only hired one.
Only one witcher here. This man's a charlatan. Travels from village to village cheating people.
No, it's not like that. I can explain everything I can.
He's a crook, a fraud. Oh, we've laws for this kind. Special punishments. Thank ye for exposing him, Master Witcher.
Ought to take him to the village elder.
Of course. Elder can decide what to do with the scoundrel. Last cheat came through. Fellow pay him with shaved coins. We lopped his hands off.
I'm sure your elder takes care to make the punishment suit the crime. Ought to start by taking his sword, tossing his medallion in the fire. Farewell.
Maybe I should have asked what he was, what was his intention, but anyway, it's too late. Now I'm curious, where did it get the medallion? But anyways, we chose to let him live. Would have
come on, Roach.
Said to us,
you didn't bring but a single scurvy run.
Said to us the location of some treasure. That's only a guess.
Soured wine.
curse is your fault as much as mine.
But hopefully it wasn't that important. Let's go talk to these guys, another side quest.
What are you doing here?
What? The sun flying from the moon? We're making offerings to the All God, clearly.
You too can seek his aid. That's if you've got fitting offerings. He scorned ours, then cursed the old village.
So, what's wrong with your offerings?
You needn't mock us. You can see right well we brought scraps. Before the war, I wouldn't give this such to me elms. But what can we do? Such are the times.
And they're like to get worse. All God said if he don't get a rafter of bacon and a barrel of beer at least, the rivers will fill up with frogs and locusts or some such will devour the harvest.
I could intercede on your behalf with this All God of yours. Got a feeling we'd come to an understanding.
Well, I suppose it can't hurt to try. To speak with him, you have to stand before the altar and cry out, All God, help a poor wretch in need. Who knows, he might just listen to a foreigner.
Oh, come on, is that far away? Okay, my bad. I thought that was another request about trees, and let's do this.
Oh, All God, help a poor wretch in need. Pretty please.
How dare you disturb my divine rest, mortal?
I dare disturb it because I want your divine self to lift the curse you cast. Those peasants really don't have.
They must bring worthy offerings or they shall face drought, driving hail, earthquakes, avalanches. I have spoken.
Avalanches? Here? How would that work? No answer from the All God. Fine. We can finish our conversation when I find him. Voice came from underground.
The bird of Geralt seems to be growing steadily. But let's do this quest. Where is the entrance? That's the only problem. Finding the entrance, as always.
There's something here. Need to use the eye.
That was easy. Definitely a fake god.
Wine. More like vinegar. Someone drank it anyway. Could follow the scent.
I already discovered it. Thank you.
What? Who dares disturb my divine being?
Geralt of Rivia. Pleasure. Expected the All God to be corporeal in form, but never thought he'd be corpulent. Fattened up nicely at those peasants' expense.
Expense? Expense? Not a word about the help I give in return. Blessings, absolutions, enlightened advice. Believe me, these folks need all of it. I'd watch over them still if they fulfilled their end. But lately they offer these pathetic scraps.
That they steal from the mouths of their children. And to make matters worse, you cast a curse on them.
And I'll not lift it till they bring me worthy offerings. I'm to settle for curds and whey. Not a chance. And you can tell them that.
God damn you, corrupted. It would be fine if he was a freak at the god, fake god. But he's harming the children. He needs to die or settle elsewhere.
Got an idea how to resolve this. I'll just kill you.
Ouch. That hurt.
Oh.
This shouldn't be too hard. He's only level 7, come on. Monster. I don't even know what race that monster is. But I think I'm gonna loot this place before going out there to the peasants and telling them that their god is dead. Now I am their god. They don't need to worry about their children anymore. Look at this. Really? It doesn't even have anything interesting. I guess it's only level 7, so I can't really expect that much from this guy. Let's drink a beer now that we don't have anything to do. Yeah, that's the only reason you need to drink beer when you finish the quest, your job.
Anything new?
Got good news. Your god's dead. It was actually a run-of-the-mill monster, sentient but mean. Took advantage of you. You went hungry, while it grew new chins.
What have you done? The old god warned us, said if he ever departed, death would await us all. Come on, Tribor. We must tell the others. Only group prayer can save us now.
God damn these peasants. I guess that's what you get when you don't educate people.
Come on.
You can expect this that they will revolt against you. Is there anything near us? What can you do? It's not really important that they agree with us, but it's for their own benefit. I'm just saying that, for their own benefit. So, on our way to that quest, that we mark, we met this bridge that I couldn't get past, so I just swam on
whoa,
the other part.
This here's a toll crossing.
By what right?
By the right of a prick up your backside, wise ass. Pay up or stop fucking swimming.
Why are these guys so freaking mean? Let me pass.
Right, move on. Road's open.
I wanted to fight them. They're just harming the good people of this land. No, you chose to let them live. Come on, Drowner, attack them! I won't bother, it's only level 10. I've already killed plenty of Drowners.
My sweet boy, have mercy! Take pity on an old woman!
Boy, you little help an old feeble woman!
What's wrong?
T'other night, blasphemers pox taken profane the shrine to Verna the Merciful. Shrine's gotta be repaired, else Verna will take umbrage! Her cows will croak, kitties will be covered in warts, and our dogs will get the mange!
Warts and mange? Sounds dangerous. Fine, I'll help you.
I thought I wasn't using my hands.
Done.
I'm using art to lift the statue up.
Prepare their shrines from this day on.
Look, already got a trade. I'm a witcher. Restoring traditional roadside structures in wood, just not my specialty.
Fighting evil, that's a witcher's calling. And vandals are worse than beasts.
Fine. I see any damaged shrines, I'll take care of them. Won't go out of my way, though.
Nothing's out of the way in these parts. And the gods will guide you. You look awful.
I don't. I look good. I guess she's talking about my beard. God damn it. Do I need the shoes to cut it?
Giddy up.
I look so ugly. I feel so uncomfortable without my beard now. So let's do another quest for this guy.
You going north, master?
Why do you ask?
I thought you could see if anything's happened to our men. They've been gone a while.
What do you need?
merchant caravan came through not long past. Hired some of our boys to guide him to the bridge. They were due back yesterday.
Fine. Keep my eyes open.
Me brother Tomil led him. Talk to him when you find them. Clever man. Not like the rest of them, eh?
I mean, come on. I can't jump through this. Richard, you're so weak. I mean, light. You can't even move those branches. Go. I believe this is going to be a Doppler. The monster that can transform to anything, even the Witcher. I also regret not killing that...
Wonder what happened.
Hey there!
I regret not killing that monster, that Doppler that was in Novigrad. But anyway, it's too late to do anything about him. If we...
Somebody was bound. Rope was cut quickly, with a dull blade.
If we meet him again, his life will end.
Someone walked through the spilled wine.
I see.
Someone was running. Fast. Panicked. Prints are deep, and suddenly...
So I just saw that this contract.
Claw marks. A flyer. Swooped down. Judging by the claw marks, gotta be a wyvern or a forktail. Shattered the wine barrel. But seems the people managed to escape. Kedwani. Smell will linger for hours.
Yeah, this contract seems to be really hard. It's level 23, so I'm not going to do this. I refuse to die. I care for my life. Yeah, all the Witcher's contracts are really high level. I need some better equipment, or at least I need to upgrade my equipment. And this Defender Fate, I need to fix the other shrines.
Run, Roach.
Let's do this. Let's go back to the village. I will definitely destroy all of you monsters. I mean, the Doppler wasn't really harming anyone. He was just using his powers to survive, I guess. At least I hope so. Really? You want to attack me? Guess you don't care for your life. Damn you, Archer. Lop your head off.
Not your lucky day.
Are you just going to stand there? Come on, dudes. Leave me alone. Why are these dogs attacking me? I guess they are trained to attack the enemies. Ooh, sweet. Geralt, you're so cruel against humans and monsters alike. Yeah, let's deal with this settlement. Come on, this archer couldn't see us from there. Damn you, archer. There are two of them. Really? Come on, I know you can loot this. Maybe we'll go here later. Let's get up there and kill those guys. What they're gonna do now, huh?
Get him!
Ouch.
Come on!
Plow yourself!
So cruel. But they were the first that attacked us. They were aggressive. After killing this water hug that I hate so much and looting this place, nothing interesting. Okay, thank you for watching, guys, and see you next time. Goodbye.